thanks, the honor, and the glory for being in the house today. Let's stand as we give God a note of praise and thanks and adoration. Our Father, this morning we bless your name. Day by day and with each passing moment, Lord, we don't take the chance, but we want to give you praise and we want to give you thanks. Lord, it's a blessed assurance that you are truly ours. This morning we are alive and well, and we are going to praise your name in your presence with your people. And so God, as your people come, bring them safely. And Lord, as we end the service today, you will take them back home safely. We thank you for each part of the service, that your Holy Spirit presence will take control. Lord, in the worship, in the declaration, and in particularly, Lord, in the preaching of your word. As your servant preach and teach today to us, may we come with open vessels to be filled in the name of Jesus. Lord, we give you the praise and thanks that you're the same yesterday, today, and forever. You've never known to change. And God, even as we worship today, may we remember your goodness and your kindness and your graciousness to us as people of God. Lord, if there is someone coming today who don't know you as Lord and Savior, and if there is someone listening to us on the Facebook stream and the Ustream who don't know you as Lord and Savior, Lord, may they come into relationship with you, because tomorrow is not promised. May they make their calling and election sure. And God, we give you praise and thanks for everyone in the service today, for our elderly, from the baby to the elderly. We give you honor, we give you glory. And even as you would begin our worship today, our worship and praise session, you be with us, God, in the precious name of Jesus. We give you praise, we give you thanks. We thank you, God, for blessing the Bellsville Police Department of the Prince George's County. They're here with us today, Lord. Bless each officer. May they find, Lord God, what they're doing, a fulfillment and a satisfaction as unto you. Bless Officer Fraser as he's here with us today. Bless Officer Hibbert, Lord. All of these officers who would come to Lighthouse and to do what they have to do for you. We give you praise and we give you thanks. In Jesus' precious name, amen. Play on the declaration. Monitor behind you on. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against me in judgment I condemn. Come on, church, read. It's far from me. The weapons of my warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. I take the shield of faith, and I quench every fiery dart of the enemy. I take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God, and use it against the enemy. I am redeemed from the curse of the law. I am redeemed from poverty. I am redeemed from sickness. I am redeemed from spiritual death. I overcome all, because greater is he who is in me than he who is in the world. I stand in the evil day, having my loins girded about with truth. And I have the breastplate of righteousness. My feet are shod with the gospel of peace. I take the shield of faith. I am covered with a helmet of salvation. And I use the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. I am delivered from the power of darkness and translated into the kingdom of God's dear Son. I tread upon serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy. And nothing shall hurt me. I do not have the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. I am blessed with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. I am healed by the stripes of Jesus. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you.
are in your presence. Fill us with your power. Live inside of me.
Welcome, Holy
Spirit. We are in your presence. Fill us with your power.
Declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, he comes, right
are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of his servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And these are the days of great trial, of famine, of darkness, and sore. And we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare the way of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. As the trumpets call, lift your voice, year of jubilee, and out of Zion's hills.
Let's go.
of jubilee, and out of Zion hills come. Behold, he comes. Behold, he comes. Yeah.
Riding on the clouds,
shining like the
sun. At the trumpet's roar,
so lift your voice. The year of jubilee, and out of Zion hills come. Behold, he comes. Behold, he comes. Yeah.
Riding on the clouds.
Underneath the cloudless sky, praise God, I'm drinking. contemplation. Hearing now his blessed voice, I see the way God planned. Dwelling in the Spirit here, I learn a full salvation. Gladly I will tarry.
Still I will sing, blessed be the name of the Lord.
your name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your name. You give and you give and you give and take away. Lord, you give
and take away.
But my heart will.
Blessed,
you give and take, you give and take
away.
Lord, you give, but my heart will. Blessed, you give and take away, you give and take away. Lord, you
give and take away,
my heart will.
God, my deliverer.
God, my deliverer. my Savior, God my healer, God my deliverer. Yes, He is. This morning, it's a fight up here. I'm losing my voice, and it's a fight up here. And we want to praise the Lord in spirit and in truth. Don't just watch us worship the Lord. I am worshiping the Lord so that I can give Him all the glory and the praise. The enemy's attacking my voice right now, but I'm going to praise the Lord and make this song personal. Every praise to our God. Despite of everything, every praise. Every praise. Every praise. Every praise. Every praise is to our God. We're going to sing that again. Every praise, every praise. Every praise, every word of worship, every praise, every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah, sing hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Every praise, every praise is to our God. Every praise, every praise, every praise. Every praise, every word of worship, every praise, every praise is to God. Say hallelujah, say hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Every praise is every praise, every praise, every praise, every praise. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship. Every praise. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah. Sing hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Every praise. Every praise is to our God. God, my Savior, He is. I stand amazed, and we're gonna sing this lower. I stand amazed in your presence. There is nothing you cannot do. There is nothing you cannot do. Lord, I stand amazed. Lord, I stand amazed in your presence. There is joy, peace, and hope. There is joy, peace, and hope. There is no one like you, Lord.
There's no one like you,
Jesus.
There's no one like
in all the earth, in all the earth. There's no one like you, Jesus. There's no one like you. You do mighty, you do mighty. Awesome is your name. You do mighty. You do. Lord, yes, faith. You're a faithful God. Awesome is your name. I stand amazed
in your presence.
Oh God, there is nothing. God, I stand amazed in your presence. There is joy.
There is joy.
There is no one like you, Jesus.
There's no one like you. Mighty things, you do mighty things.
Awesome, awesome is you. You do mighty. You do glory. You're a queen. Awesome. God, you do mighty. You do mighty. You do glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. We bless your name, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we bless your name, Jesus.
Glory be to your name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. We bless your name. Worship the Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We bless your name, Jesus. We worship you. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. I surrender all to you, everything I give to you, withholding nothing, withholding nothing, withholding nothing. I surrender. I give to you, withholding nothing. I surrender all to you. Everything I give, Lord, all of me I give to you, withholding nothing. I surrender all to you. withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing, withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing.
I surrender, I surrender all
to you.
Everything I give,
everything
I give to you. Withholding, withholding nothing, withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding nothing,
withholding
nothing,
withholding nothing.
Hallelujah. 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 Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Bless your name, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Then sings my hallelujah.
My Savior God to thee. How great thou.
Sings my soul. Together and bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Bless 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 the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be his name. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Thank God for his faithfulness and for his grace. And thank God that he is still alive. There is no God who is like unto him. We just honor him and magnify his name and give him glory and praise and honor for all that he has done for us. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I want to welcome you this morning to the house of the Lord. This is the day that God has made. We will rejoice and celebrate in the presence of the Lord. In His presence there is fullness of joy, and at His right hand pleasures forevermore. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. This morning, as we go to prayer for a few moments, if you have a prayer request or a prayer need, we want to ask you to come. We will pray over it and pray for it, that God would minister in a special way. He is a caring, loving God, and we bless His name this morning. Praise the name of the
day
Lord.
Day by day, and with each passing moment, strength I find to meet my trials here, trusting in my Father's wise bestowment. I've no cause for worry or for fear. He whose heart is kind beyond all measure, give unto each day what he deems best. Lovingly is part of pain and pleasure, mingling toil with peace and rest. Every day the Lord Himself is near me, with special mercy for each hour. All my cares He fain would bear and cheer me. Counselor and Father, the protection of His child and treasure is a charge that on Himself He lays. As your days, your strength shall be in measure. This the blessing in every tribulation, so to trust your promises, O Lord, that I lose not faith, sweet consolation, all for thee within your holy word. Help me, Lord.
Help me, Lord, when toil and trouble meeting, here to take as from a Father's hand. One by one, the days, the moments fleeting, till I reach the promised.
Help me, Lord, help me, Lord, help me, Lord.
Help me, Lord, when toil and trouble meeting, here to take as from a Father's hand.
One by one, the days, the moments fleeting,
till I reach the promised land. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus, we lift your people before you today. As their faces differ, Father, their needs differ, their reality differ. And God, we lift them before you today in the name of Jesus. You promise us that when your people approach these altars, that God, you would hear, you not only would hear, but you would answer their prayers and the cries of their hearts. And so, Father, in the name of Jesus, your people are before you this morning. They're crying out unto you. They're presenting their needs unto you. And Father, this morning, your word says, if two of us shall agree on earth as touching anything, it shall be done. And so, God, in the name of Jesus, whatever these needs are today, we present them to you. And we're believing you, Father, that you are going to bring change. You're going to reverse whatever is working against your people in the name of Jesus. You will bring transformation, God, in the reality that your people will not continue to suffer, but God, you will deliver them. For you promise not to give us more than we're able to bear. You promise to make a way of escape for your people. And so, Father, this morning, on the authority of your word, we claim that way of escape in the name of Jesus, whether it is sickness, whether it is disease, whether it is financial problems, whether it is emotional problem, whether it is physical problem. Father, in the name of Jesus, that you will touch your people once again. Father, we give you glory and give you praise because you are a good God, and we honor you this day for who you are. We lift this morning before you Joseph. Father, we pray that you would touch him, minister to him as you alone can. We rebuke the plans and the purpose of the enemy for his life. And God, we pray this very moment that you would touch him with power from on high. Reverse conditions that are working against him in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you for what you're doing in his life. We lift Chandonie before you and Chaminda, the Father. We ask this morning in the name of Jesus that you would surround Chandonie with your love, your grace, and your power. We cancel every negative word spoken over her life. Every plan of the enemy we destroy by the power of the Holy Ghost, that she would be an arrow in the hands of God, a champion, a warrior in the hand of God. We thank you this morning because it is not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of the living God. Every demonic spirit that would seek to attack her, we cut off. We cut off their power and render them powerless in the name of Jesus. We pray for inner strength this morning in the name of Jesus. Strength that she never had before. Strength that she needs today. God, we give you praise and give you thanks because you love her and surround her. Surround Chaminda, the Father, in the name of Jesus. He is vulnerable to the attacks of the enemy, but God, we pray for your mercy and your grace over his life, Father, in the name of Jesus, that you would open his eyes and his understanding, that we would understand spiritual things that you're presenting to him, Father, and be able to reject that which is not of God. We give you praise and give you thanks this morning. We pray for the rest of our brethren who might be sick today. We lift this Kwame before you, Father, in the name of Jesus, that you minister healing to her body. We thank you for your touch upon her body, Father, that our faith is still strong. And God, we continue to rest on your word. We lift before you this morning all the other brethren here who might not be feeling well, Father. We pray that you would touch them from the crown of the head to the soles of the feet, reversing every condition that is contrary to good health. For those out of employment, Father, you provide jobs for them in the name of Jesus. Open doors unto your people, Father. And to you we give glory, and to you we give praise and give thanks, because you are a good God, and we honor you this morning for who you are. We lift Don before you today, Father, that you will continue the healing process which you've started in his body. Minister to him as you alone can. Pray for his wife as together they look to you, Father, because you're able to help them in every situation. We lift Agnes, we lift Aunt Sori, we lift Sister Morrison, Sister Monnet before you. Thank you for touching their bodies, oh God. And to you we give glory and praise. We pray for Jesse this morning that you will touch her leg, Father. In the name of Jesus, we honor you. It is by your stripes we are healed. And so, God, we give you glory and give you praise for all that you've done and will continue to do, Father. We bless you today because you are a good God. And so we honor you and we magnify your wonderful name because you're a great God who sits upon the throne with healing and with power and with might. Meet every other need represented in this congregation, Father. Meet every other need. In the name of Jesus, today, God, we remember Tariq, Father. We pray that you would touch his body. Touch his body, Father. Whatever the enemy meant for evil, turn it around for good, Father, in the name of Jesus. We not only lift him before you, we lift all of our young people, our young adults, our children before you. God, the ones who are in college, we pray that your hands will rest upon them in the name of Jesus, and that your favor will be upon them. And God, we give you glory for all that you have done and will continue to do. Bless Lighthouse, Father. Continue to provide the needs of Lighthouse. And God, we thank you because you're such a good God. Once you've spoken, you will bring to pass your word. And so we honor you today and give you all the glory and all the praise in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Blessed be his wonderful name. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be his name. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Make sure the two men who are floating outside be inside. Police is doing their job. Make sure they get inside. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. God. Glory be to the name of the Lord. God is wonderful. Said that God is wonderful. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to his name. Glory be to his name. We just bless God and praise God and thank God for his faithfulness. And we just want to continue to encourage each other. We want to encourage Shandini. We want her to know that God is faithful. And every need he will take care of. Amen. You're not standing alone. You've got brothers and sisters and family in this church standing with you. And we just thank God. Glory be to God. You don't know the song that you sang on Friday. The boy was saying to me, he said, I didn't know that Shandini had this kind of voice. Yeah, she had this voice a long time ago. We just bless the name of the Lord for his faithfulness and for his grace. Hallelujah. This morning, if you're here for the very first time, I want to welcome you to the house of the Lord. If you're here visiting for the first time, I want to ask you to stand so we can recognize you. Our ushers are going to come close to you. They're going to share with you. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And you just tell us your name. This is Don's brother. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hello. My name is Tasha Gay McCullough. This is my two kids, Earl and Nathan. I'm from Jamaica. And I was visited, invited by Miss Shirley Brung.
Miss Shirley Brung. All right, Sister Brung, praise God. We've got on my right. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hi, good morning. My name is Ricardo Samuel from Toronto, Canada. Just here visiting because of Dawn and
Amen.
Trying to take one day at a time. Thanks.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. I'll sing the welcome song for them. And there's another. Oh, okay. Wow. Welcome, man.
First time, hey, I know who I am, Juwan. For those who don't know, Juwan, Sister Jean's son, this is my youngest son. This is my fiance, Christina.
Amen. Good seeing you, Juwan.
There's Amen. A welcome here.
There's a welcome here. There's a Christian welcome here. There's a welcome here. There's a welcome here. Tell them that you love them in Jesus' name.
Tell them we can work together in Jesus' name.
Jesus loves you, everybody smile. time to be happy is now. And the way to be happy is to make others happy. Have a little heaven down here. When to be happy is now.
And the way to be happy is here.
And the way to be happy is to make others happy. Have a little heaven down here. Name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Glory be to the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Mr. Cameron. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. 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 We will celebrate the goodness of God and celebrate all that He means to us. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Want to encourage us, let's continue to keep Sister Edna in prayer as well as her mom. God will continue to touch their bodies. The enemy is a vicious enemy. He would attack when we least expect, but our God is able this morning. Let's continue to trust Him. Let's continue to rest upon His word. He is faithful. He's a friend who sticketh closer than a brother. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. So many things happened during the course of the past 2 weeks. So many things happened. We missed some birthdays. Last week, Sunday, I wanted Bishop Ezeboom to get enough time. You know, I am home. I can always cut and continue. But he is here for one shot. And so I had to give him a good aim, you know, so that he can fire. And so I wanted to make sure I give him enough time. So we missed a few things. But not that we despise your birthday. All those who celebrated birthdays during the time that we missed, please roll those names on the screen. We'll take them very quickly. Anna Kay. Oh, we thank God for Anna Kay visiting from college. Amen. We need to get a mic. Then we got Deshaun Favorite. Amen. Man, gotta be a favorite person. That's Brother Mills' grandson. Deshaun Favorite. And then Cleon Arthur. The only Cleon Arthur. Amen. See, coming up there, we got a rubber smile on his face. Y'all don't worry that kind of stuff. You normally, you got a hearty laugh. When you hear him laughing, you want to know what's happening with him. Go ahead, Anake. Praise God.
Good morning, church. On Friday, September 30th, I celebrated my 18th birthday.
Wow. Amen.
And I just want to thank God for letting me see 18 years, and I'm very grateful to have made it this far, and I hope to see many more. And I'm thank you to all the people that continue to pray for me while I'm in college. So thank you.
Amen. Praise God. Praise the name of the Lord. Amen.
Good morning, church.
Morning, Deshaun.
Today I just celebrated my 9th birthday, and I want to thank God for everything He had done for me.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. The effervescent Cleon Arthur. Cleon Denzel Arthur.
Morning, church. Hi, Sister Gamma. Last Sunday, I celebrated my 23rd birthday. Thank you, Sister Gamma. I want to thank the Lord for keeping me in health and strength and giving me the wisdom that I've gained over this past year. It's been a real difficult year. I feel sometimes I've lost more than I've gained, but the Lord has given me strength and wisdom and the people around me to continue through this year, and He'll see me many more. Thank you.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Let's sing the birthday song for these folk. A happy birthday to you. A happy birthday to you. Every day of the year, may you feel Jesus near.
A happy birthday
to you. A happy birthday to you. The best that you ever had. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday
to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. A happy birthday to you. Every day of the year, may you feel Jesus near. A happy birthday to you. A happy birthday to you. The best that you ever had.
The best that you ever had. Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Y'all see Cleon smiling? Things happening, man. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. All right. Next week we will celebrate Sandra. Don't be afraid. And you'll probably bring a cake when you come next week too. And Sister Karen, all of these folk, cake and cocoa rice and pepper pot, everything. Ain't God wonderful? Amen. Any anniversary? Praise the name of the Lord. No anniversary. I know tomorrow. Tomorrow, but we do that next week. We'll do that next week. Tomorrow will be 35 years, and we just thank God for His faithfulness and for His grace. Isn't God wonderful? Isn't God wonderful? Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Just want to remind you that on the 27th of last month, it would have been 1 year since we have been in our new facility. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. And we have not had a call from the bank. We have taken care of our responsibilities. Amen. And we continue to do what God would have us to do. Isn't God wonderful? Bless the name of the Lord. You know, St. Kitts Nevis, you know, I got some friends from St. Kitts Nevis in this congregation. Reminded me and said to me, you know, I'm telling you who the person, I'm not even looking in the direction. You know, not because we're small don't mean that we're not significant. I said that had nothing to do with size. Nothing to do with size. You are significant. All of the brethren from St. Kitts Nevis, please come and sing the national anthem. And we had El Salvador that we miss. Y'all need to get Brother Alvarado to be somewhere in sight where I can see him. All right. We'll take St. Kitts Nevis first, then we will take El Salvador. Amen. Oh, yes, you got people in St. Kitts Nevis here. You've got Norma sitting there, Sister Maynard is at work. Oh, tell me, fans who's afraid to come and sing the national anthem. Because it's important. Getting questioned, why you did it? Why you did it? Come on, Norma. It's important. I'll be proud of this place. You what? Your passport, my country of birth, St. Kitts Nevis. Please stand at the count of three in respect of the national anthem of St. Kitts Nevis. One, two, three.
Bound together with a common destiny. As stalwarts we stand for justice and liberty with wisdom and truth. We will serve and honor thee. No sword, no spear can conquer, for God will surely defend. His blessings shall forever to prosperity extend.
Amen. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. Happy anniversary to St. Kitts Nevis. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And we do have Sister Alvarado, Brother Alvarado, Sergio not here, Alex not here, but at least we get two people who can sing. Come, Sister Alvarado. Amen. Brother Alvarado got it in his phone. He's got a smartphone. Praise the name of the Lord. You're 3 years old. You know, you got a job to
Saludemos la patria orgullosos de hijos suyos podernos llamar. Y juremos la patria orgullosos
de descanso a su bien
consagra.
Amen. Congratulations. Congratulations. Amen. Congratulations to the Republic of El Salvador. We just want to thank God for them. Every nation is important in this congregation. Amen. We will get Suriname's national anthem sooner or later. Amen. To sing the national anthem of the Republic of Suriname. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. We just bless God for his faithfulness. At this time, I want to call Brother Keith and Brother Isaacs and Paris and Brother Watson to come as we do the communion this morning. Amen. We congratulate the father of the bride. He drove all the way to New York and turned around and came back. Isn't God a good God? Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to encourage you this morning, if you are in the right relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ and in fellowship with your brethren, you are welcome to participate in the communion. We just bless God for his faithfulness and for his grace. Amen. All of our folk from Fellowship Hall over here. Everybody in. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Let's pray. Father, this morning we ask your blessing on these emblems. They symbolize your broken body and they symbolize your blood which was shed. We pray this morning that as your people participate, Father, may your blessing rest upon each one of us today. We thank you for dying in our place and for giving us salvation. And God, we pray this morning that as we take this communion, we would be reminded of your death. Not only your death, Father, but we'll also be encouraged by the fact of your resurrection and the reality of your coming again to receive us onto that place which you've gone to prepare for us. We ask your blessing upon these men as they will share and serve your people today. To you be the glory and the praise. In Jesus' name, amen.
There is a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose. Dying thief, rejoice to see that fountain in his name, and there may I, no vile as he, wash all my sins away.
Love.
mountain filled with blood, drawn from Emmanuel's vein, and sinners plunge beneath that flood, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains. Rejoice to see that fountain in his name, and there may I, though vile as he, wash all my sins away. Precious blood shall never lose its power till all the ransom church of God are saved to sin no more. Are saved to sin no more. Are saved to sin no more till all the ransom church of God.
Jesus took bread, blessed it, break it, gave it to his disciples, and said, "This is my body which was broken for you. Take, eat in remembrance of me." Then he took the cup and given thanks. He said, "This is my blood of the New Testament. Drink in remembrance of me." Father, we give you praise and thanks today. We bow before your majesty, thanking you because you're such an awesome God. In our sinful condition, you pitied us, you looked upon us, you came into this world to save us from our sins. We are grateful this morning for your grace and your forgiveness. We are grateful this day for the salvation that you've given unto us. God, we thank you. Not only for salvation, but for your protection and your provision and your power. We pray that your people continue to live under the blood of Jesus, under the anointing of the Holy Spirit. And God, in the days and the weeks and the months and the years ahead, may we draw strength from you. May we draw strength from you and sink our roots deep in you. We thank you for all that you've done for us. We love you today and give you praise. In Jesus' name, amen. And praise God.
Once I was bound by sin's fetters, a slave I struggled in vain, but I received my glorious freedom when Jesus broke my fetters.
glorious freedom, wonderful freedom. No more in chains of sin I repine.
Jesus the glorious, emancipator,
now and forever.
He shall be mine. Freedom from all the carnal affections. Freedom from envy, hatred and strife. Freedom from vain and worldly ambition. Freedom from all that shine in my life. Glory and freedom. Wonderful freedom, no more in chains of sin I repine. Jesus the glorious emancipator, now and forever he shall be mine. Freedom from pride and all sinful follies, freedom from love and glitter of gold, freedom from
freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chains of sin I repine.
Jesus
the glorious emancipator, now and forever he shall be mine.
Praise the name of the Lord. At this time, we want to take your tithes and offering. And please remember that today is First Sunday. We do take a care offering for those that are in need. And we just bless the name of the Lord. And shortly after that, Juanita will come and make some announcements. This is First Sunday, so you have a lot of information coming. And we just thank God for his faithfulness. Amen.
All of its torments, freedom from care with all of its pain. Freedom in Christ, my blessed Redeemer, He who has read my prayer.
Glorious freedom, wonderful freedom, no more in chains of sin I repine.
Jesus the glorious, emancipator, now and forever.
Glorious freedom,
wonderful freedom, no more in chains of sin I repine. Jesus the glorious, emancipator, now and forever, He shall be mine.
Hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord as the ushers are taking the care offering. We just thank God for His faithfulness. Thank you, worship group. And as Juanita is coming, we just want to celebrate Aaron and Keisha. As you know, Zachary came last week, and you see Dr. Aaron cutting the navel string, doing a good job. Amen. All dressed up, and baby is doing fine, and mother is doing fine. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Kalila. And look at Kalila. Amen. And the other two young men just having fun. Praise the name of the Lord. God is a good God, isn't He? Praise the name of the Lord. We just thank God for His faithfulness and for His grace. While Juanita is getting set to come, please be reminded that you can, if you have a card and you want to give using the system that we have here, we do have Sister Karen here. If you indicate by an uplifted hand, oh, Lakeisha's in the, okay, so they have it both ways. You could do it right here on the device that we have here in the congregation or in the Welcome Center. And we just praise God for His faithfulness. And as Juanita's coming, I shouldn't be able to miss Juanita. Just want to thank you again, Lighthouse, for responding in a tremendous way. Amen. Just want to thank you very much. All of those folk who work hard, some of you came from work and came straight to work again here and then leave and go to work. And it's been a tough 2 weeks, but God has been good. And we just thank you for what you have done. For Sister Dawn, she has been our friend, our sister. She's been so kind to us, and we just thank God this morning for His faithfulness. Sister Smith, Geneva, amen. And so we just bless the name of the Lord. Again, I just want to thank God for you and thank God for the way in which you responded and did a wonderful job, an excellent job. And I just want to put my hands together for you. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. Juanita here, yes. And we thank God for the dignity in which our sister went out. Amen. In spite of all the challenges, we had an outrider going with us. Sergeant Hibbert went with us all the way, stopped the traffic, and we were going. We thank God. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. And God kept the weather because it was supposed to have a whole lot of rain. But God just held the weather together, and we were able to do what we had to do and get back here. We just thank God and praise God for her testimony that she knew the Lord Jesus Christ. And we thank God for Shandani, who said, my mother is not going to have a Buddhist funeral. She was a Christian. It's not going to happen. We got to pray for this girl and support her and surround her. The attack has been coming to her from all angles. But we thank God that she would find this place during the week. When she is under pressure, she comes in here and spends whatever time she wants, as long as she wants, when we are here, and to encourage her so that she be strong in what she's doing and in her conviction. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. You don't know her story. I said you don't know her story and the challenges. But those of us who've been close to her and know some of the challenges, we continue to support her and pray for her and encourage her, and to be a father and a mother to her. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. When he just comes.
This is Lighthouse. Amen. It's a good thing to come into the house of the Lord and to sing praises to his name. I've been here. Somebody asked me, where were you? And they worried. Don't be worried. I was in finance. So I've been here. And I've been on the stream listening all the time. You know, it's the first of the month, and we had so many things. I didn't get to prepare all the notes for Pastor, and I wanted him to do it, and he said, you come do it. So I'm obeying. We are so glad to have life. Oh, my gosh. New birth and life. So it's an exciting time. Sister Keisha, actually, she sends greetings, and she's going to be discharged today. So they're going home today. All is well. She's cleared and freed, and so we're grateful for that. I think Brother Aaron probably left already to go and carry them home. But his full name is Zachary Nathaniel Josiah Richards. You know, they're following the custom that all the children have long names, so he couldn't be left out. He has a long name too. We have started to do bereavement support at church. When we did the homegoing for Reverend Vantel and then for Sister Dawn, a couple of people had wanted to give towards bereavement on a regular basis, some belonging to Lighthouse and some not belonging to Lighthouse. And you know, there are people who like to give to a cause, and so we've set up bereavement support in honor or in memory of any loved one who's passed. So should we have to have a long time from now another funeral, we have funds available to assist, and we'll be able to assist somebody else, actually, not here, but somewhere else. So we would like, if you would be so kind, in memory of Sister Dawn, who's the most recent person, to give towards the bereavement support, and whatever we collect, since she's gone on, we will give it to Chandani to assist her with taking care of payments. She did have the end-of-life support, but you know, those things take a while, and in the meanwhile, cards have been swiped, and the payments will not wait until insurance comes through. So however we can help, we would love to help. Your donations and contributions are going to be tax deductible, so have no worries. When you give, it's going to a special fund. You can also swipe if you'd like to. You can also do it online. When you go online, choose charitable donations. For whatever contribution you don't see online, always use charitable donations. Thanks to those people who read and they see the little note, you know, there's always a fine print. So on the charitable donations, the fine print says for any other fund that's not there, use charitable donations, and you can put a memo so that we know where to allocate it. All members who are citizens and capable and able to vote, we would like to encourage you to please register to exercise your right to vote in this country. And we would love for you to go out and vote. Your vote is important. If I could have voted, I would have. If you don't vote, when things go the way they don't go, you can't really complain because you didn't exercise your right to vote or to have a say in the affairs of the country and the governance of the country. So we're encouraging all members here to please go out and vote. We will never tell you who to vote for, but we will pray that the Lord's conviction will be upon your heart and you will choose the best, the best option. And God will guide your hand when you put that X in the right box. I don't even know how to do it here, but if it's an X, you put the X in the right box. Thanks to everyone who contributed to the Bold Pantry Freezer. We didn't get a chance to tell you thank you. We met our goal. And so we just want to give God praise. We don't owe anybody. All the debts have been paid. And so we thank God. Thank God for you for stepping forward. Virtuous Ladies of Light will have their 9th annual prayer breakfast in November. And a special speaker is going to be Reverend Ezzie Boom. He so graciously accepted to come back. So we give him a break. We're going to miss him this month, but he'll be back on the 19th Saturday, and it's going to start at 9 o'clock in the morning, and the cost is $20. We will have tickets available next week, but if you want to put your name down for tickets now, we will accept that. So please, please, please mark your calendars. Living in God's presence, that's the theme for the women's prayer breakfast. Of course, everyone can come, but the women are basically running that one, hosting it. And in this month, on the 16th of October, 10 a.m., we're going to have Women's Health Awareness Day. We've kind of changed the name from emphasis on cancer because we don't want to deal with cancer all the time. We know that it's there, but we don't want to glorify it so often. There are many other things that affect women's health. And so right within our congregation, we have lots of professionals and healthcare workers who are well-equipped, well-qualified to speak to us, as well as we'll bring in an outside professional. But I'd like you to invite every woman to come on the 16th. They will be talking about not just cancer, but other female-related diseases. So if you have a mom, you have an aunt, you have a sister, you have a friend that you know, please invite them to come on that Sunday. We'll have a panel. This is going to be slightly different. There'll be a panel discussion. And if you have questions you want to be answered, please submit those questions to the Welcome Center, and we'll pass them on to Sister Marva so that we can be even more prepared to answer any questions you might have. And on the 23rd of October, this month is Pastors Appreciation Month at Lighthouse. We like to appreciate our pastor and, you know, show him how much we love him while he's in the land of the living. And just encourage him. It's been tough for all of us, but even more so for him because he has to give us guidance that comes from the Lord, and he has to make sure his life is right, his heart is right, his mind is in the right place, his emotions are in the right place, so that he can deliver whenever God wants us to hear. So we want to appreciate him, of course, and First Lady and the rest of us for the support that we give to the pastor. Without us, he's not who he is, and without him, we're not who we are. Because if we as the children cause his life to be a living hell, I know you all will talk about it, definitely, and you will let him know that you can't listen to him. So just pray for us as well as children. We might not get it right all the time. We're humans like everybody else. We have feelings. We feel hurt. We feel happy. We feel upset. And we feel joyous. But pray for us as we support Pastor and we support his wife, who is very closely working with him. And we appreciate the First Lady as well. Maybe they should have a First Lady's Appreciation Day, you know, another time. But we just want to honor the man of God of this house. He's the shepherd, and we appreciate what he's done so far. And we know God has great things in store for him. Pastor Dexter Daly is coming from Trinidad and Tobago, and he will be the speaker on that day. He's known my dad for many years, over 30 years. And we praise God for the friendship and for the length of relationship because, you know, sometimes you just got to go back to what and who you know. The old brooms know the corners. The new brooms sweep clean, yes, but the old brooms know every nook and cranny. They know the corners. So you have more comfort and confidence in someone who knows you a long time that they will speak, you know, as honestly and as sincerely from their hearts about you. So Pastor's Appreciation Envelopes are available in the Welcome Center. If you'd like to take one, actually, please do take one and bless the pastor in however the Lord leads you to bless him. I believe those are all my announcements for today. Oh, yes. So coming out of different events, actually, not just Sister Dawn's homegoing, we're going to have family life crisis intervention available here at church. We went on Tuesday last week to the Beltsville Police Faith Advisory Council meeting, and the speaker who was there is the supervisor of crisis intervention programs in the Prince George's County, and she has so willingly availed herself to come and speak with us and to help us develop a program that if anybody, male or female, you feel that your life is in danger and you need assistance, they have tons of free assistance available. And so as the program develops, she'll come and give us guidance. We'll make that available to the congregation, and it will be launched in November of this year. So please stay tuned for all of that information. I gave her information to Chandani, and Chandani's information to her, and she will give her some support and guidance because she needs that right now to know how to navigate. She's lost her mom. And, you know, I'm not being sexist, but, you know, when mother dead, family done, basically. Because the mother holds the family. The husband is the head. But the Proverbs 31, woman is the one who really keeps the family together. So I'm not even really out of order. When the woman in the family is gone, the children sometimes scatter because the man is so concerned with making sure that there's bread in the house, there's shelter. But the mom comes and she gives that additional support. So, and the mother was the Christian, and she gave the excellent support. So now that she doesn't have that, we trust God that we'll be able to step in however we can. But there are systems available in this country, thank God for this country, that can assist her and her brother and even the father. So we'll give you more of that in November when all the details have been worked out and everything is available. All right, thank you for listening to me. This is Lighthouse, and God is here.
Praise the name of the Lord. This is Juanita. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Thank God for his faithfulness. Amen. And Juanita launched her business, paying tote. Why can't be tote? Paying tote. And we just praise God for all that he's doing for her. Amen. And as she continues to operate and work, may God continue to bless her in a special way. You be gracious, Mrs. Cameron, to please get me my Bible and my little, I hardly think I might need it. Thank you. She said to me this morning, I hope you tell the congregation that I told you that I love you. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Ain't God wonderful? Praise the name of the Lord. God is wonderful. Thank God for her. And we just give God praise and give God thanks. Want to recognize Pastor Newton. Amen. Gregorios is Lynette's husband. And he will fellowship with us. We just bless God for him. Amen. We just praise God for his love, for his friendship. As we continue to grow together and build together, that God will continue to bless in a special way. Amen. Amen. Just want to say to all of the ladies and men in the congregation, just before I get into the message today, and shortly after service, we will spend some time at the fellowship hall, but we will disappear. And but just want to encourage you. The Bible says, husbands, love your wives as Christ loved the church. How Christ loved the church? Christ died for the church. Such was the power of his love. And here is my little position. If you are in a relationship with your husband, and then he stops loving you, then what is the basis for the relationship if he is not doing what God says he ought to do? Husbands, do what? Love your wives as what? Christ loved the church. So what's the basis for the relationship? Just sex? Oh, y'all ain't talking to me. Is it the basis of the relationship is just sex? Or is it just money? What is the basis or the foundation of the relationship? Oh, y'all not talking to me this morning. There ought to be love. Amen. And so when that happens, when that love goes out of the relationship, then other things come into the relationship because there is no love in the relationship. And so if the foundation is not there, then you've got to do something. And many times folks stay, and when they stay, they end up dead. I want to encourage you. You only have one life. How many you got? One life. And the one that you have is precious and important. And therefore, you have to take responsibility and say, I am going to protect this one life that I have. I often say to young people, the Bible says to young men, enjoy your life with the wife of your youth. Enjoy your life with the wife of your youth. what it means when you are when both of you are young, it is not the time for you to be fighting over frivolous things. Because at that period of your life, because youth is a passing phase of your life, you're not going to be always young. I used to run around the block and do all kind of stuff and sit down, I want to run again. But if I try doing that kind of stuff right now, you got to get Sister Marvels, you got to get Sandra, you got to get some of the other nurses in here to come and start with some smelling salts or something to do something. So youth is passing. And so I have to manage this stage of my life and understand that I'm not 25 or 35 or 45 or 55. I've got to manage this phase of my life. And so the word says, enjoy your life with the wife of your youth. What is the implication? During that period where you have energy and strength, it is not a time for you to be bickering and fighting over foolishness. It's a time for you to enjoy each other. Because when you get up to 50, some people before, then next thing you know, your back bothering you, your knee bothering you, your eyes bothering you, your tooth bothering you, and everything start bothering you. You got all kinds of pain all over your body. And you really cannot be where you ought to be because you've wasted those years fighting over things that you ought not to fight over. Hey, one of these Sundays that God give me the freedom, I'll come with a series on family life before you. Because we fight over things that are not necessary. We don't need to. Because when you get to the stage that you start thinking about, why, I don't know, my blood pressure going up, my glucose going up, this going up, that going down, and you can hardly move, you can't even see what you're doing. You want to make sure that you enjoy your life with the wife of your youth. And so the implication is this period is not one for fighting and turmoil and that kind of story. It's a period to enjoy each other. I did not marry my wife, who was Miss Edwards at the time. She was Cora Diane Edwards at the time when we got married, and she gladly took my title. I used to watch her trying to sign camera. And, you know, gladly took my title. We didn't get married to fight each other. We got married because we love each other. And therefore, the fighting that goes on in marriages, some of it is because of lack of information and lack of example before them. Because if you come from a house where your father slapping your mother wrong, that's all you think that marriage is about. By the grace of God, I want when Brian gets married as a man, that he would love the young woman. He will love her. She's not going to be always, you know, the times when she's going to get a little funny, and you got to prepare yourself for that period that comes along once a month and every day. Y'all look so funny, like y'all don't even know it. I'm sorry. God bless y'all. Then you start acting strange and that kind of, prepare yourself. You know, every now and again you get a what they call a mood swing. What you got to do is swing the mood in the other direction. Learn how to swing the mood in the other direction. Always declare that devil is a liar. You're not getting in here to cause any trouble here. You're not getting in here to cause any trouble here. We are going to live until one of us die. And I know, but we do have insurance, debt insurance, so that the church won't have to bury us. And so, I know who going first. I know, but I live into 150. So I know how far she going, but I go into 150. I am going, she says she's going to 200, all right. 151. And so I just want to encourage us this morning that this is something that we need to take into consideration. We've seen too many folk get married to people because, oh, he got a nice looking body. Let me tell you something, that nice body normally, if he's eating bread and he ain't going to the gym, you see, he ain't going to look like Rowan, you know. If you're eating bread all the time, I'll tell you, bread did me in. Bread did me in, and rice did me in. I haven't eaten rice for 2 years. Born in Guyana, rice like crazy. We export rice to the entire Caribbean. I ain't eating no rice. What's going on with you? You not the real Guyanese. Are you eating no rice? But God is a good God. God is a good God. I just want to encourage us this morning, my brothers and sisters, so that we recognize that we don't need some of the fight that we get into. We really don't need them. We don't need them. We don't need them. We don't need them. I got stories I can tell you of couples and families that I had to work hard with to get them to recognize that some of these things don't really matter. Don't really matter. When we worked, both of us, I was pastoring and working in a secular job and pastoring a church, and she was working as a stenographer with a bauxite company. She would leave, I would leave at 7 o'clock for work, and she would leave after I've gone to my workplace, because I had to be at work for 7 o'clock because I had all the keys to open a particular sensitive area of the company so that the staff could get what they need to get to process and that kind of stuff. And so I remember for an entire month, Juanita couldn't see me because I would be going early, coming late. She's, when I'm leaving, she's not up. When I'm back home, she's sleeping. And so one day, my daughter wanted to know, who is this gentleman in the house? She said, we got to fix this thing. We got to fix this stuff. We have to fix it. And she was with us long before Adele and the others came along, even though Adele sometimes tried to think that she's older than Juanita. She's not. And so we just thank God for his faithfulness and for his grace. Let us continue to honor the Lord and do what God wants us to do, and God is going to bless us. Everybody all right? All right, you've been sitting for a long time. Stand with me. Let's read Genesis chapter.